Welcome to Motion Boat, and we are back with another exciting video. In this video, we are going to create 5 easy text animations in After Effects without using any presets or plugins. This video will help you create nice and trendy text animations. So let's start. I am going to create a new comp. Let's name it Animation 1. Let's type a text. I am typing Motion Boat. Let's take this at the center. Okay, now open the text layer properties and just click here. This is a list of animation properties. Just select the opacity. You can see opacity is added here. Now I just need to change these values to 0. Open the range selector and set the key on the offset option here at the first frame. Set it as -100 and set another key at around 1 second and set it like 100. Now here, see this advanced option, click on it and see this shape option. Select the ramp up option here. Set ease high is 50% and ease low at 50%. Our first animation is ready. Now let's duplicate this and go to the text properties and delete the animator 1. Go to animate and this time add all transformation properties. Now let's set the scale value like this. And my position will be from here, this is fine. And some rotation. Set the opacity. Next step is the same, open the range selector and set the key on the offset option here at the first frame. Set it as -100. And set another key at around 1 second and set it like 100. Here, see this advanced option. Click on it and see this shape option. Select the ramp up option here. Set ease high at 50% and ease low at 30%. Our second animation is ready. Now let's move to our third animation. Let's duplicate this and delete this animator. Now go to the animate and add all transformation properties. And from clicking here, add the tracking option. Now, like we did in previous animations, let's change these transformations and tracking. And go to the animate option now. Just click here on the enable per character 3D option. Change the transformation values here. And do the same thing with the range selector. Set ease high is 50% and ease low at 50%. And this is our third animation is done. Again, duplicate this comp and delete the animator. And go to the animate option now. Just click here on the enable per character 3D option. And add all transformation properties, adding blur too. Now set the transformations and blur. Add some tracking here. And adjust the values. And go to the range selector and do the same. And now here in the advanced option, select the ramp up option. Set ease high is 50% and ease low at 50%. And here just turn on this randomize order. Oh, okay, let me add a key on offset. Adjust the tracking value. Yes, our fourth animation is ready. Let's duplicate the comp and delete the animator. Add all transformation properties. And change some settings like this. and do the same with the range selector. Set ease high is 50% and ease low at 50%. And let's see, our fifth animation is ready. This is a very easy way to animate your text if you are a beginner. This will help you to make quick and nice text animations. I hope you like this video and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this and we will be back soon with another video. Till then, see you!